Hi, Stephen DeMeo here in Cambridge, round two. And the owner has decided to make repairs, very necessary repairs, to the dormer. In addition, we've decided to treat it as a Greek Revival slash Italianate dormer. And this is the beginning of the work. So note that the soffit with about a 3-inch projection here, and the same in front, this is called a weather table. And it's right before we're going to install the level and raking crown Greek Revival moldings. And we've installed a period double hung sash here, which is in midway, almost completed. And in addition, if you look here at the gutter, we have a gutter transiting to an apron flashing, pan flashing, which goes up underneath the window and the window comes down on. These are very important steps in order to keep this window waterproof for 100 years. The prior window had rotted completely, as well as all the other elements. So this dormer had to be completely rebuilt from the sheathing line up, and then of course the roof. So at round three, we'll show you what the completed weather tables and crown moldings look like. Meanwhile, if we can help you with your project, call the number at the bottom of the screen. Thank you.